Alright, let's go. Welcome, everybody. Welcome back to... I was gonna say Fire Emblem. This is not Fire Emblem. The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild Hardcore. We gotta head to... Varuta, something like that. We're gonna take on our first dungeon. There's shops over here, I think. Oh, hello. Sure. We gotta go to the story stuff first, I guess. It came all the way here, but it was in vain. I have no desire to speak with you. Listen well, Muzu, there is something you need to know. He who stands here, the man called Link, is one whom my sister Mipha had feelings for. I was only a child then, so I did not know it myself at the time, but it is so. I grew up hearing my father tell stories, some of which were about my sister's undying love for a Hylian named Link. What? No! I don't really care for the story. I'm just here to play the game. Well, Link might remember something, I guess. Oh, they're gone now. I'm eating a sandwich with a tomato. And the tomato juice is just, like, going everywhere.
I was thinking. This reminds me of the time we first met. You were just a reckless child. Always getting yourself hurt at every turn. Every time I would heal you, just as I'm doing right now.
Oh, cool. I can skip. Nice. Where'd you guys go? You just disappeared. Hi, I'm Azora. I have not changed at all in 100 years. I didn't get any stronger, I didn't get any weaker, I just exist. I don't know where the shock arrows are anyway. And I'm not looking forward to getting them. I thought people were asking for help from a Hylian, but I suppose that was our only option at this point. I'm a proud Zora. That means I must take the responsibility for my unwarranted behavior toward you. As promised, I shall tell you where you can collect as many shock arrows as you will need. Very top of the mountain. With a Lynel. A Lynel that will kill me in one shot. Mm. 20 shock arrows. Okay. I didn't think I'd need that many. Okay. Okay. I'm not looking forward to this. Come again? Okay, it just repeats it. Whatever. I don't know what the point of that come again is, because it just repeats the very speech bubble I'm currently on with the options, but hey, whatever. I guess I gotta go get my butt handed to me. How many shock arrows do I have currently? One! Awesome! Alright. What's up, Goron?
Oi!
It would be way too easy if they sold shock arrows. Ice arrows, though.
Yeah.
I'll take 5. Oh, never mind. I can't take 5.
Hi.
I'll take 1. Okay. Prince Aiden can't carry a Goron. He's not trying hard enough.
Oi!
Oi! I guess I gotta go all the way up here now. If I want to get any shock arrows, I need to go that way, I suppose. Everything is fine here. Nothing to report. Where do I even need to go? That way, I guess? Okay. Oh, wait. I can... swim up waterfalls, I guess. Take that. So I need to go this way. That's an enemy. I guess I used to play with this guy all the time. Well, I just need to get to the waterfall. I don't really need to worry about these guys too much. I do need to get around them, though. They all stop. Good enough. I'm trying to eat a sandwich here. Don't kill me, I'm having lunch. Okay, so I'm up here now. We got some shock arrows already. The Lynel's up here. somewhere. Okay. It's a regular Lynel. Well, that's good. So I may be an idiot. This is not gonna go well. Seriously, put me right in front of this guy. Like, it put me right in front of this guy. Are you kidding me? Oh, there I go. Okay. I don't know what to do about this guy. I don't have any guardian arrows, so I can't just like one-shot the guy, but... Okay, this is not gonna go well at all. Oh my gosh. Okay. I need shock arrows to progress any farther. I'm gonna wait for this guy. I need to do it right. Okay, what do I do here? Seriously? actually, no, let's do this thing. Never mind, that did absolutely nothing. Okay, just use my own shock arrows. Will this work? It's not working. It's not working. Okay. 20 shock arrows. Are you serious? Okay. The Lynel is impossible. Unless I really do it right. I don't know. Seven hearts. Let's go. There we go. Just need to keep doing flurry rushes, that's it. Holy crap, okay. Whoa, okay, just keep doing this, Okay. You can run. Yeah. No auto healing. No auto healing. No auto healing allowed. Come on. Oh, that hurt. Oh. Okay. I need to take him head on. That's the only way this is going to work. I need to take him head on and live. Also, I need more hearts again. Flurry rushes are really the best bet here. Whoa. Auto-healing. not gonna do anything. He's gonna one hit KO me after that. Oh, that was only one heart, you serious? Okay. We can do this. Okay, that's fine. Oh. That was a dumb idea. Why did I do that? I'm supposed to wait, not attack. What am I doing? That was dumb. Okay. Whatever. Let's try this again. We can do this. Hearts. Wow, that went great. Good job. We can do this. I just want to run through his weapon, but we can do this. Whoa. Okay. I didn't think it would hit me like that. I think I gotta sidestep that one. Come on, guy. Let's keep it up. Keep it up. Come on. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. Sword, what are you doing, man? Oh my gosh. Okay. We can do this. Sure, Link can just run around in a circle, I guess. That's like totally what I wanted to do. I'm no close to the guy anymore. Alright. There we go. I didn't dodge that right at all, but cool, I'll accept it. Here we go. Ow. Yeah, that totally timed right, but okay. Alright, next weapon, here we go. What? Oh, I can't equip it because nothing, I was not ready for it. Okay, there we go. Hey, I'm over here. Stop auto healing. Please stop auto healing. Come on, what do you got? Oh. Don't auto heal. Dude, stop auto healing. Alright. I'm running kind of low on strong weapons here, but okay. It's not very durable. Alright, whatever. Ugh. No auto healing. Okay. Auto healing, man. It's taking this battle to take two times longer. All right. First of all, let's get out of here. Run off. Make sure he doesn't see me. Go back up. Never mind, go back down. All I'm trying to get a surprise strike on him. Is he seriously just standing there? Okay, he's over here now. Good. It does a few hits in there. Man, I've been fighting this Lynel for a half hour. Come on. What's up, man? You stuck at a rock? Yeah. Auto heal. Ow. Stop auto healing. I need to hit you so you stop auto healing. Fair enough. Wow, give me a chance. Let's try this one more time. I know I can beat him. I know I can beat him. I just need to time things out right. Whoa. doesn't hear me. Do I have anything with an attack boost? I got a defense boost. Okay. That's it, I guess. Sure, we'll go with that. Defense boost. Oh, that brought him down. Okay. I didn't think I could stun him. That's cool to know. We got him. We got him. My phone. We got him. We got him. Ow. Okay. Fair enough. Got him, we got him. We got him. Holy crap. Okay. Dude, I want the Lynel though. Wow. Okay, we did it. We did it. Okay, that's not enough shock arrows though. There's still we need to get the ones that are just floating around. Like the ones in trees or the ones stuck here in a rock. I don't know, I got 18. All right. Okay, I got enough now. Well, let's see where there's any more. Always nice to have an extra. Oh, lizard. All right, that'll do. Go try this thing. Head up here and let's try the dungeon or get into it. This tree just growing over here. Okay. That's a lot of shock arrows. Nice. Jump at your own risk. Okie dokie. And down. That was fun. Fought a Lynel. I'm not doing that again. How do I get to where I need to go now? What up, Sidon? Glad to see you're ready to go, Link. Are you ready for this? Do you have your Zora armor and enough shock arrows? Sure, I guess so. Wonderful. Let's go. Here we go. Who is responding to our presence? Hurling giant ice blocks. Okay. Let's go.
What's that ice? We're getting closer.
Alright, here we go.
Shock arrows ready?
Oh boy. Oh my god.
Here you go.
Oh my gosh, I can't turn that way, Gabe. I like both moving the gamepad and the control stick to aim properly. Shooting. What's left?
Can we get rid of that ice?
You need 20 shock arrows. No, actually, I just need 4. Okay, we brought down the dungeon. Now we need to go into it. Huh. Link, look! The water spouting from Ruta has slowed down. Ruta is floating higher now. You wanted to venture inside it, right? Bring it closer. We're counting on you, hero. Do good work in there.
Well, Link, here we are. Looks like this is where the real work starts. Best of luck. Nice job cutting off the water flow from this divine beast. Show the enemy no fear. I'll see you back at Zora's domain. Farewell.
I guess we'll sit through some cutscenes, I guess. Oh, okay, registered. Awesome.
You're here. I must say that I am so happy to see that this day has finally arrived. Now, Ruta can be freed of Ganon's control. You'll need a map to prevent you from getting lost. The guidance stone bag contains the information that you will need.
All right. That'll do it for this episode. That was a lot going on. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, follow, all that. I'll see you around.